And the search continues tonight in Wasatch County. Rescue teams there at Strawberry Reservoir working to find two men thought to be in a boat that was found empty with the engine still running. Dispatch received the call around 2:30 this afternoon saying the boat was drifting to shore with no one inside. Now, nearly 8 hours later, search and rescue teams are still trying to locate those that were in the boat.